guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a great day today. Anywho, today I want to show you my bar cart. It's a Thanksgiving bar cart, nothing special. I do have a few glasses on there, but it's not a drink station per se. I'm just gonna call it a Thanksgiving cart. And I'm gonna start off from the top. I have my little Thanksgiving swag with the little pumpkins, really cute. And then you guys have seen this sign before, my harvest blessings, corn maize, pumpkin pie, apple cider, hay rides, and Thanksgiving little sign that I got from Dollar Tree. And on the sides here, I have my little flowers. I forgot what you call those flowers, but they're really cute, one on the other side. And then coming down here, I have my nice, big, fat turkey. Isn't he adorable? Cute as a bunny. Anyway, coming down, I have a tray, my Glandalf tray, and on it I have some glasses that I wanted to put there. I've got my candle. I should have burned it for you guys, but I don't have it lit. But there's my little owl. It's sitting in the aisle. There's the candle right there. And then I have a few pumpkins and whatnots, little pine cones, and those little cute little harvest little things. I don't know what you call these, especially that green, but anyway, you know what it is. And then I have some really cute little napkins that I got from the Dollar Tree yesterday. Gobble till you wobble. Gobble, gobble. And then over here, I have a little greenery because, you know, it's nice to have greenery to offset all the other colors and make it blend together. And then sitting right over there in the corner. And then here's my... What I'm using to cover this cart is a white throw that I have. I know you guys can see the reflection on the camera. I'm trying to make it where you can't see it. But anyway, this is my white throw. And then on top of it, I have a runner, table runner, just a simple brown table runner. Move over here, maybe you guys won't see the reflection. Right there, and then I have my little napkin, my the towel, Thanksgiving harvest blessings towel. I just put right there and kind of make it, you know, look more festive. And that's it. This is how I style my bar cart. I just wanted to do something like this, you know, to give it a little. To look more like Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving is slowly but surely approaching us this month, and I'm so excited, and I have a lot to be thankful for. So I just love that little turkey back there. Originally I had another sign right underneath it in place of that, but I took it down because I thought the turkey would look much nicer. But anyway, that's it, everybody. I'll give you one last look. I think it turned out really cute. I love the little area and how I styled it and the colors. Just really cute. Got little glasses there. And that's it. I hope you guys are inspired by this, and maybe you'll make you a bar cart and do something real nice with it. Okay guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I would love to have you on my channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And for all my other friends, thank you guys so much for your continued support. And I will see you guys later in my next video. Have a great day. Bye.